हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अ वार्म वेलकम टू माय चैनल रेनू अविकम। टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग आई स्पीच ऑन एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक नेम टेक्नोलॉजी विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड 11th मई इन इंडिया एवरी ईयर, मार्क द एनिवर्सरी ऑफ पोखरण न्यूक्लियर टेस्ट इन 1998 व्हेन इंडिया सक्सेसफुली टेस्टेड न्यूक्लियर मिसाइल एट पोखरण, द बिगेस्ट एंड हिस्टोरिकल अचीवमेंट ऑफ इंडिया under the leadership of respected late APJ Abdul Kalam and Atal Bihari Vajpayee. The main motive to celebrate this date to inspire and encourage our upcoming generation for higher studies and research in technology. The day celebrates also the effort of all the respective engineers, the scientists, who sacrifice their life for many more inventions and developments, technology for our daily life to make it easy. On this day, a missile Trishul was successfully test fired. In this pandemic situation, we know very well that without technology, we can't fight and survive for a single second of our life, from health to education, for everyone and especially for our children, because nowadays work at home and online education is possible only because of technology. So this is the time to encourage our upcoming generation to know the value of technology. Everywhere the advantages and achievements of technology is highlights. So that is the day when we all parents must talk to our children about the word technology, which changed the whole life of a human being and made our life better. At last we can say that it has taken a tremendous role in our day-to-day life, from morning alarm to microphone, and also save our time and make everything easier. So no doubt that technology is a boon for all of us. But we all must remember that use it in a productive way, in a positive way. Thank you so much.